unable to get that fluid off of me. It's been just all week long. Been leaving with 2 kilos off. But God, look. I told my daughter this morning, my breath kind of shut up. I have to get on to the hospital. But before I get to the hospital, I gotta go over to the track so I can eat my crab legs. Yeah! I know you think I'm playing with you, but just look around. I'm at the dog track. Eat my crab legs. Eat my shrimps. Lord, that lobster today. I done ate four. 1, 2, 3, 4. But I'm on my way to the hospital. When I get there, and they gonna have all that lettuce. I don't want no lettuce.
No lettuce.
I don't want no lettuce. And they ain't gonna give me no crab legs. But I'm gonna go and get on that kitchen machine and let them get the fluid off me today. Yeah, Lord. Oh, Lord. I just wanted to let y'all know that I had to stop by the dog crate and get my lobster and crab leg today. And I feel good. I feel good. Y'all be blessed. See you later.